Okay, it's recording. So if it shuts off again, it's probably... Oh yeah, because we're low battery now.
Oh, is that?
Yeah, so it's just, it's turning itself off and then coming back on.
So we're probably getting like a few minutes of...
Yeah, I got a couple minutes and then we'll check on it. A few fights in. Alright.
Alright, no face.
Your strength on my strength.
Hand
blocked with the dead arm.
Yeah, that was my bad. I was still fighting like as if I had it. Just throw it back. Throw it there.
Oh, freaking missed.
Wait, did I get that? No, okay. No. I didn't think so. I was like, why did you...
I stopped because you dropped your sword and I didn't hit you.
That's fair.
And it's just not nice to hit you when you drop it.
Yeah. I have a bad habit.
To be fair, if, you know, I didn't miss, I would have drilled you in the arm.
That's what I'm saying, is like, that's what I was expecting to happen.
Remember to keep your right hand home.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Like, across, maybe a little bit below your neck. Like, guard your shoulders with your hand and bring it maybe a little closer to the center line.
Like that?
Other way. A little more this way. That way, I can't just shoot straight in your arm.
Oh, okay.
And I also can't shoot into your shoulder. I'm shutting down my my basic attacks. I can't hack or chop where I want to most of the time. It immediately changes my game too, not having much.
No, you.